research.
Suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Received. Moving to intercept. Negative. No sign of the target yet.
Control, we're returning to HQ. Over.
I've got to get out of here.
Albion have established an operational base in the Royal Court of Justice.
Suppose the tracks that they've taken over the courts. They throw everyone who crosses them in a cage.
Exactly. But it likely means there's information here about how Albion are targeting dissenters, the who and the why. We need that data if we're going to disrupt their operation.
Thank you.
bloody cheek.
Have a blessed life.
Ew, what the... Ugh.
What have we got, Bagley?
A list of what Albion consider high-value targets that are threats to the peaceful running of London. See here, a journalist, and this one runs a community shelter. Good God, bar your doors.
What the fuck?
All suspected of sowing rebellion or exhibiting tendencies towards... Albion is systematically arresting people even before they rise up. Joke's on them. This list can actually help us find like-minded allies willing to help us. Well done. Now, let's disrupt some of Albion's propaganda and give some hope to the people.
Look around. It's Albion, Albion, fucking Albion everywhere. It's burnt into the skin of the city. This isn't just propaganda. This is a fucking psychological cattle tag.
There's going to be that much less once you're done here. Let's give Camden a break from these eyesores.
I'm on it.
If you hijacked that scissor lift, you could use it to access the rooftop.
Attention! Illegal entry into London is a security risk. Do not compromise your safety or the safety of others, report all illegal persons directly to the authorities.
Yes, nicely done. That'll get people's attention. Let them know someone is standing up to Albion. Light the spark that they can stand up to.
If nothing else, it'll relieve their eye strain.
What now?